Hello. So we are now close to mid-season, and we have went through the January transfer market. So a couple things change in the team. You can immediately spot a couple new players around. So who did we sign? Actually, I'm having a look because I'm not spotting. Oh, there is. I was not spotting one of the players I got on loan. So I got this guy on loan from Cesena, Federico Varano, 22 years old, Italian player. He is an okay-ish player, but as you can see, he is already considered one of my top ability players. I also got this guy here, Vitja Valencic, 17 years old, Slovenian from Fiorentina. He is an interesting player. He has tons of potential, and I hope, because he's more determined, I hope he will evolve better than Isseni, who seems not to evolve at all. So this Valencic guy is an interesting prospect. Another guy I got, he doesn't look so well on paper, but he has tons of potential. And with tons of potential and 19 years old, he is an interesting striker to play up front. Just to give us a little bit of a young edge, because Olcese and Baldassi were both getting really old, and I didn't want to keep with them much more, or I didn't want to have them as first team players being so old. With this said, the situation in the league is we are 1 point behind Cesena. And guess what? We have now a game against Cesena. So I thought, also because this will be exactly, this is 17 games per round. So this is exactly going to be the end of the first round. I thought this could be an interesting match to watch, see if we can get on top of the league or not. So with this said, let's go for the game. For today, we are going to play with Messina in goal, Maranhão on the right, Paulini on the left, Davi and Ondaï, our center backs are here. Bidawi is our right mid as always. Minarini is playing as left mid because we have some problems. Varano cannot play against Cesena because it's his own team, and then we have Baldrighi injured. So we have to play with Minarini here and Paulini on the left. Isseni in the middle. Valencic is not yet available. Mosti, Tedesco and Sam. So let us see how this team will fare against Cesena, which is also our parent club. So let's go. Cesena plays with a 4-4-2. Let's see if we can spot. No, I do not spot any known players there, because if you remember, I had a couple of players loaned from Cesena last year, so could be that one of them had made it into the first team. Looks not. And here we go. Difficult game, very difficult game. Good ball by Ondaï to Sam. Sam finds Bidawi. Bidawi will probably go down the right. He crosses. No. Bidawi with the second ball, another cross. It's in the area. Sam goal. Great assist by Tedesco. Tedesco had the clear mind to assist Sam for the goal. Well done from both our strikers. They already seem to form a good partnership, Sam and Tedesco. The more experienced Sam and the youngster Tedesco. Here comes the corner, Bidaoui scores the corner. No one can get there. Mosty has the ball. Mosty loses the ball, but here comes Iseni. Iseni is going to lose the ball. Yeah, he lost the ball. Very poor play by Iseni. Yeah, I don't like Iseni that much anymore. He has been Ondaye very well. Mosty now. Ondaye is playing great. Mosty to Minarini. Minarini playing out of position, but here comes Paulini. Paulini finds Minarini. Minarini finds Tedesco. Ooh, Tedesco almost scores. Good play by Paulini and Minarini. Here comes the corner from Mosty. Minarini. Oh, but he cannot find the net. Minarini was there all alone, but he could not find the net. So far, so good. We are winning, it's what we want. Watch out now. Can we get the ball? No, but Davi. Our center backs are playing well. Iseni to Mosty. Mosty finds Minarini. Minarini to Tedesco. Tedesco, good pass to Sam. Almost. Sam almost scored. Paulini. Tedesco and Sam are really playing well up front. I have to say, they seem to be working quite well together. Here we go for the second half. A great ball by Bidaoui. Bidaoui gets the ball to Sam. Sam holds the ball. He is looking for Tedesco, Minarini. Minarini, Sam again. Mosty. Bidaoui loses the ball there. This can be a counter-attack. Poor play by Bidaoui. Come on, close. Oh my God. I don't know how that was not a goal, but I am happy. Maronzio tried to find Sam, but the ball gets back to Maronzio. He is going to cross, he crosses, and no one gets to the ball. Mosty with the cross. Paulini, nothing happens. Minarini gets the loose ball, but he loses the ball. I was afraid there was going to happen another counter-attack, but not. Let's see if we can hold the win. Here comes Maronzio. Maronzio with the long ball. The ball is going to nothing. Oh shit, it's a counter-attack. No, it's not, because Ondaye again gets the ball. Bidaoui to Sam. Sam finds Maronzio. Maronzio going to find Bidaoui. Sam scores. Oh no. Sam could not find. He found the net, but he found the goalkeeper. He found the goalkeeper there. And Davi very well winning the header, but to no one. And now it's very dangerous. It's very dangerous. It's a cross. Oh, they have the. Again, I don't know how they missed. Well done, Davi, getting the ball out of there. But it's still kicking. Oi, oi, oi. Well done, Paulini. Minarini gets the ball out of there. And I'm going to refresh the team as always. Paulini, I am thinking I want to play Lungu on the left. Oh, but I need Lungu to play on the right also. So I don't know. Maybe I'm going to play Minarini a bit back and try and launch someone on the left. Someone who can be Cicarevic. Let's try Cicarevic. Why not? Probably doing it like this and giving it. Nah, maybe not. So let's try it like this. Let's try Cicarevic on the left. Oh, actually, I'm thinking something else. Undo. I'm thinking what we can do is we can do we have Braccini, yes, and we can do it like this, yeah, Bidawi and Braccini, because I think Bidawi has some ability to play on the left. Well, not much, but we will try this. We will try this. Let's see how it goes. Ondaye gets a yellow card, but he has been playing quite well. And hopefully, we can hold the win. Hopefully, hold the door. Hold on. Can we? It's a very tight game. Cesena almost scored a couple times. Nothing is happening. And it's Bidawi with the ball. Tedesco finds Isseni. Isseni finds Mosti. Oh, almost. And Bidawi misses. So the game is almost ending. Oh, Bidawi gets the ball. But no, it's Minarini. Minarini to Bidawi. Bidawi, Mosti. Mosti tried to find Sam, he could not. The game is almost ending. Come on, get. Offside. Offside. And now it's Davi. Davi with the ball. Davi. He's taking his time. He finds Bidawi. To Tedesco. Tedesco. Finds Sam. Sam was trying to play on the right for Lungu, he could not find him. And now it's Lungu with the throw to Braccini. Lungu again, he's going to cross, he crosses. Tedesco has the ball. No, he plays back. Mosti to Minarini. Oh, Minarini was going to find someone, but it's over. It's over, it's a win. With this win, we are in first place now, 1 point ahead of Teramo, 2 points ahead of Cesena. We are looking good for the second half of the season. So this is it. I'm gonna leave you guys now, and I'm going to probably get back at you at the end of the season once we have played all the second half of the season. Yeah, a San Marino secured victory at San Marino Stadium. This is it. Okay, this doesn't matter. Okay. This is it. So we are going to get back once we get to the end of the season. Until then, see you around. Hope you are enjoying seeing how this save evolves and how the players evolve. See you at the end of the season.